Kelsey Ballerini recently released her new book of poetry titled Feel Your Way Through. And throughout the book, Kelsey Ballerini's poetry reflects on personal experiences that she has faced not only during her career in country music, but throughout her life prior to hitting the big time. One of the poems from the book that we are going to discuss today is a poem titled The Right Side of History, which she wrote regarding the backlash that she received from a tweet she had posted earlier in the year of 2021, shortly after Morgan Wallen's scandal video of him using a racial slur surfaced online. Real quick, if you remember, Kelsey Ballerini tweeted, "The news out of Nashville tonight does not represent country music." From that tweet, Kelsey Ballerini received many messages denouncing her statement and idea that Morgan's actions did not reflect the genre as a whole. One Twitter user wrote, "I love you so much, but no. Just because you aren't racist doesn't mean everyone else in your genre isn't. I can name at least 10 current artists that have racist undertones and how they talk and what they sing about. It's deep-seated. Learn more. Do more. Have difficult conversations with people." Another shared, "And yet he'll still get away with this shit like he did the other times. I'm so done with country music giving white men free passes for everything." Fellow country artist Maren Morris even responded and said, "It actually is representative of our town because this isn't his first scuffle, and he just demolished a huge streaming record last month regardless. We all know it wasn't his first time using that word. We keep them rich and protected at all costs with no recourse." So, after 9 months, Ballerini is sharing her thoughts on her tweet and asking if it was the right thing to do. The Right Side of History poem within her new book reads, "Did I misstep? Did I misspeak? Did I fuck up with that one tweet?" The backlash seems to have weighed heavily on her mind. Kelsey also interviewed with CBS This Morning, where she advised that she has learned so much from the backlash that she received. She told CBS This Morning, "I can acknowledge a misstep. I've learned that sometimes, even in the purest intentions, you should keep your mouth shut and learn, and that's what I'm doing now. I have had kind of a very small corner of cancel culture around that. I'm such a peacemaker by default. I'm a chronic people pleaser. Standing up for anything is me crawling out of my skin. But it's something that's important to me. It's something that I'm trying to learn about. Something that I'm in a lot of therapy about, and something that I'm trying to do better and better and more eloquently as I get older." So guys, that will be it for today's video, but we would love to know your thoughts on all of this down below in the comments. You know what to do. If you are new here to CountryCast, hit that subscribe button down below. Turn those notifications on as well so you never miss out on any breaking updates surrounding your favorite country artist and all the news coming right out of Music City. Y'all stay country.